This portion of ABC 7 News is sponsored by iMart Express.